Thursday, Hobby Stock Team race number 1 of 2, and on the pole out of Lincoln, Nebraska, the B4 of Ben Becker to the outside. It's Nick Rondebaum in the 7 of the morning in Kansas. Tim Ross in the 3 out of Fairbury lights up on the inside of number 2 with Roy Armstrong in the 6 arm out of Beatrice to the outside. Cody Green, the 4X out of Fairbury, will be on the inside of the 3rd row with Jacob Harms in the 6J out of Beatrice on the outside. 4th and final row from Fairbury, the 69 of Brendan Stiggy on the inside. To the outside, it's the 18K of Kyle Castile out of Roca.
Thank you.
Cesar Armstrong, third. Three, Nuskus in second. And your winner, out of Omega, Kansas, driving the 7-in machine, Nick Runabaugh.